My name is Juan Ponce de Leon, and I am the one who searched for the Fountain of Youth. And contrary to what I told my colleagues, I indeed found it. But I also found dangers. Secrets that would be a danger to mankind. So I hid my discovery forever. I also left behind hundreds of clues just in case anyone wanted to find it. So, yeah, go ahead and look for it. Sincerely, Juan Ponce Ponzi. Man, my name is hard to pronounce.
I have this in my notes.